Errant. I'm here.
Watch out. That thing shoots down the center.
Stay put. I'll see what I can do.
The second you need me, up there.
Spectre's not budging from that spot. I might be able to sneak up on it if I stay out of its line of fire. Weapon. That can help.
Watch this! Idiot meets hammer!
Weapon. I could use it against the Spectre. I'll give up the hunt soon enough.
it like a man! Or a woman! Sorry, Aloy! Aloy! Come on! Let's smash these machines!
Aloy, she's... Look, I swear I'm not drunk, but right now I'm seeing double.
Long story, but it'll have to wait.
She needs a healer, but we need to get her back to the base immediately.
Right. Yeah. Well, what are we waiting for then?
You two go on ahead. I need to take another look at that weapon. And figure out how that thing works. Maybe the Zeniths won't be so invincible after all. No. Damn it. Well, it's better than nothing. I need to get the weapon fragment to Gaia to analyze. If we can replicate it, maybe we'll have a way to defeat the Zeniths. I should check on the clone, too. Varl, where's our guest?
We're in the maintenance corridor below the control room.
Okay.
That's fine.
Aloy! Glad you made it back okay.
She panicked after waking up and stumbled down here. I thought it best to wait for you.
I'll talk to her. Hello? It's Beta, right? My name's Aloy. What's wrong? Is it your injury?
Simulacrum withdrawal syndrome.
I don't understand.
Sudden removal of a neurologically integrated data device. The brain, especially the cerebellum, goes into a kind of sensory freefall. Everything real feels unreal. Distant.
Is there anything that can help?
Do you have a focus to spare? It's primitive, but I can make it work.
Yeah.
Booting up.
So, Aloy, I suppose you want information. About you and the Zeniths?
Yeah.
Why are they here? What do they want? How did they get you? But let's start at the beginning. I'm guessing they faked the destruction of their ship 1,000 years ago?
That seems consistent with their behavior. They wouldn't want to be followed.
So far, Zenith established a colony world after all.
Yes, for a few 100 years, but it didn't last. Some sort of natural disaster rendered it uninhabitable.
Okay, so the descendants of Far Zenith escaped a dying planet, and now they want to claim Earth for themselves?
Not their descendants.
What?
Not their descendants. It's them. The same ones who left Earth 1,000 years ago. You didn't know?
How can they still be alive? They don't even look... What did they do to themselves?
I believe it's a combination of pharmaceutical cellular treatments and technological implants.
And you? Does that mean that you're...
I'm not like them. I was made. On the way to Earth. On the ship. I spent years studying in my training interface. All so that I could serve my function.
Access and control of the terraforming system.
But why?
What do the Zeniths want with it?
When I discovered the Zero Dawn system had disseminated into its subcomponents, I thought my purpose was to fix it. But I don't think the Zeniths want that at all. I think they want to wipe Earth clean and start over.
All right, I think that's enough for now. Do you want to come upstairs, or...
So how long? You know, your plan. How long before Gaius fabricated a machine army to defeat the Zeniths?
How did you know?
Optimal strategy, so?
Well, I still have to get 2 more subordinate functions before Gaius powerful enough to absorb Hephaestus.
What? You don't have Hephaestus already?
Gaius still figuring out how to capture it. It's not confined to a single...
To a single location, of course not! You didn't even know who the Zeniths really are. You were supposed to be further along by now. Coming here was a mistake. They're gonna find me. They're gonna find this place and take me back. This was all for nothing.
They're not going to find us. Gaia's using Minerva to mask our location.
What difference does it make? You're too far behind. We're never going to beat them. Everything. Everyone. They're gonna die.
Hey. Calm down. You're here now, right? So is there anything you can do to help?
I have certain knowledge sets. And given your state of progress, expertise you probably lack. Geoengineering, of course. Computer science, physics, biology, chemistry.
Okay. Well, see if you can do something with that. Talk to Gaia. I'll check on you later.
How'd it go?
Her injury's not that bad, but I think she regrets coming here. Feeling might be mutual.
I'll come back later and talk to her. See if I can learn anything.
I should get the weapon fragment to Gaia.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Aloy, I see we have a new guest. So now we know the origin of the transmission.
Yeah. I also recovered this. The weapon it was part of somehow stripped a zenith of its shield, but it malfunctioned and blew up. If we can recreate the weapon and improve it, maybe we'll gain the upper hand on the zenith.
A moment. I will scan it. Complete. By combining the results with data from your focus, I can infer that the weapon was highly advanced, comparable to Zenith technology. But not how it worked.
Did the explosion corrupt the data?
It was only a catalyst. The moment the weapon malfunctioned, it appears a command executed to purge all data within its core. Ostensibly, this was to prevent the weapon's secrets from falling into enemy hands. Whoever designed this weapon knew how to cover their tracks.
Silence.
Based on your data on him, that is my conclusion as well.
And he's not gonna cooperate with us. Well, it was worth a shot. But that's not all. The Zenith got Aluthia, along with Artemis and Apollo.
That is unfortunate. However, our original plan remains unchanged. The two remaining subordinate functions should increase my heuristic processing density enough to absorb Hephaestus.
Right. One problem at a time. Well, I guess I better get back out there.
I wish you luck on your search.
Right. Thanks, Gaia. So I guess we won't be making use of Cylon's weapon. And now there is another clone of Elizabeth here with us. But I can't let it distract me. I still have two more sub-functions to get.
It's a little loud, Aaron.
I know. It makes you want to punch something.
More like someone.
But you're the one that helped me find it. People make mistakes.
No crunch under my boots.
You! Let me take a look at you, stranger!
Going down! Save these for when I need it.
definitely don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. This must be the ruins of Las Vegas. Poseidon shouldn't be far. Down through one of these structures. Strong smell. Machine can tough out the cold. Frost won't help.
I can refill my patch with these later. Water's pouring out of that building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. Someone's been through here. Camping here. Looks like there's something behind that tarp.
I almost had him. I was so close.
To drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Moreland, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die, alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
And so the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appears.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule, hammer, and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
What's so important down there that you'd risk your life?
Well...
Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage, okay? Whatever you find below is yours.
Well, all right. Then what if I told you we were delving for the most spectacular treasures ever scribed by man or maid?
I'd say get to the point.
No nonsense. I like it. Behold, an ember.
Looks like a piece of junk.
Well, now, yes, but with a proper spark, these magnificent creations of the old ones paint mesmerizing pictures in the air, and the ruins below us are full of them. A feast for the eyes beyond description. This is my old Gramps promised me.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
Right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
Sojourning in the desert, the crustier the shard counter's mood became.
Got the compressed air capsule. Now, to get all the machine parts. According to Moreland, the herd should be south of here. A drone. Must be part of Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how to get up there? Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it?
Thank you.
Well, this is where Moreland said the hood would be. They must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. There. Tracks should lead me to the herd. This must be where the herd left from. I better follow the tracks in the other direction. Sandstorm's blowing in. Just what I need. There's the herd. I should have the parts I need. Fire's not gonna help here. More machines? Better deal with them first. Oh, the storm's whipped up a sand spiral. Great.
That's it!
Okay, got them all. Now, where did the herd go? He's on me. In my pack. It looks like the herd's caught between those sand spirals. I could use that to my advantage.
the override data for that machine yet. I better look in my cauldrons. Looks like the herd's caught between those sand spirals. I could use that to my advantage. Fire will make things easier.
One synthetic membrane. Better check the other machines. One of them might have a kneecap I can use. The kneecap. Good. I should have all the parts to build this thing now. Or I get back to Moreland.